The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and joining me here, our expert, Jim Beglin.
Hi, Peter. It's great to be here.
Wijnaldum passes it through. And that's not going to find its target. In again. Who's going to make this theirs? Spoon forward.
Crescito.
Goes long. Well, that's where he wants it.
Danny.
Mare. Lallana. Thrust towards the front line.
Philippe Coutinho
with the ball through, and he's shown him a clean pair of heels. And out to safety.
Lovren.
Wijnaldum gets into some space. Tries a long pass towards the front. Sliding in. Difficult to choose between them early on. Not many chances yet. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Plays it out to the wing. Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one. Good defending. He knew he had to stop it right there.
Roberto Firmino
tries to get it forward quickly. Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum looks to dink one in. It's on a plate! And The defence can get it clear. Lovren.
Well, neither team has yet managed to impose any authority, and as a consequence, this game's just drifted.
Wijnaldum puts it into the middle. And that was asking just too much of him. It's the route one option. Lovren. Aimed long and direct. And that's put paid to a promising move. Gets it back. Looks to bypass the midfield. Tries a through ball. Now the pass. Drilled in low. Hits one! Quality ball, drilled in low.
Oh, how has that not ended up in the back of the net? It was a cracking ball in the way he drilled it across and kept it down too.
Header! And oh, he's got that completely wrong. Wijnaldum. Sturridge. Wijnaldum. Looks like a good ball through. Loose ball, who's going to get there? And that's clear cut, it's a free kick. Pushes it out wide. Well played, he saw that coming. Firmino. And it's Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum's delivery. He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
And it all came from very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse.
It's good distance on it. Looks to slip it through. Lovren goes for the cross. He's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Pumps it upfield. Lallana. Wijnaldum. On a strong run down the right. He won't reach that. Philippe Coutinho gets it back. Frischito plays it out to the flank. Now the pass. Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum's delivery.
Well, players of his stature just live for moments like that. Another really important contribution as we near half-time, and it can make such an impact on each mindset.
Oh, the cross was inch-perfect, and the header unerring.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Liverpool take the lead. The first half is done.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Liverpool go in at half-time with a slender one-goal lead.
Liverpool going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Javi Garcia played out to the right. Sturridge. Firmino. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Lallana battles to win it back. Now it's Wijnaldum. A chance! Heads it! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Well, when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
They would seem to be trying to expose the centre of that defence to runners.
It makes for some terrific movement.
It does, and they may be hit on the break because obviously it requires numbers forward to stretch them out.
It's a brilliant interception. Tries to dink it in. Matip gets into the right position to intercept. Tried to play it through.
The idea was good though, Peter, and I like the run that triggered the pass, but the quality was the problem.
And that has put paid to that. Looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, and the fact that he's registered, Peter, simply encourages more attention of a closer nature.
Javi Garcia. Ivanovic spreads it wide. That look says it all. All it needed was him to get hold of the ball.
Just when it was all looking a little promising too, he miscontrols as the counter-attack seemed to have good momentum. He's just got to shake it off now and put it down as a rare slip-up.
Well, it's a safety in numbers approach to defending here.
Yeah, but dropping deep can bring more trouble.
Yeah?
Well, shots from distance and space in wider positions, besides the obvious issue of inviting most of your opposition high up the pitch.
Who's going to make this theirs? Kokorin. Passes it through. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Not the worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement. Sajid, what are you thinking?
Well, it's a natural instinct to defend when ahead, but it's too early for them to settle into that practice just now.
How about it? Should have equalised.
I think he rushed that. He had a bit more time than he realised. He could so easily have equalised there.
And it's Ings. Lallana. Coutinho. And the flag has stayed down. Spoon forward. Jordan Henderson concedes a free kick for that. Looks like a good ball through. Kokorin. Is it in? Yes, it's an own goal!
Oh, it's terribly unfortunate for them, and maybe we can attribute that to a loss of focus.
Fortuitous as it may have been, they all count one. Kershakov. Kokorin with the ball through. Surely a shot!
Has a hit!
Goal at his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
Kokorin picks it up from the goal kick. Lallana goes long and forward. Tries a through ball. Philippe Coutinho looking to get on the end of this. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Well, he simply failed to just put a little more oomph behind that.
Ings. Lovren. Passes it through. Now it's Roberto Firmino. Ivanovic tries to get it forward quickly. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Played it again.
Big chance! In it goes! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward!
Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike. And that will be the final act. Liverpool left with a mountain to climb. No option now but to win away. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Try to keep you close to me, but life got in between. Tried to square, not be in there, but said that I should have been. Hold back the river, let me look in your eyes. Oh.